What's good, YouTube? Trigonomics here, and welcome back to the channel. Yeah, y'all see it. I'm finally showing my face. It's the face reveal. But I thought I'd bring something new for y'all for the new year. But yeah, been gone for a minute. I definitely missed y'all guys, man. It's been a while. It's been a good minute. I'm ready to get back into it. Bring y'all this dope content that y'all love. Today I'm bringing y'all Resident Evil 4 the remake. To be honest with y'all, this is my first time playing Resident Evil 4. Never played it on the original one, I think. You want to say that? Yeah, the original one on the PS2 and the old systems. But I'm happy to get into it. Like I said, it's going to be a good experience. But as always, man, if y'all enjoyed the video, make sure I like the video. Subscribe to the channel if you're new. Greatly appreciate it. I'm glad to be back, man. Let's go ahead and get into it. New game. Players are not playing. Okay, I'm gonna start with standard. Expanded treasure map has been applied. Okay. Oh, what the hell? Oh, shoot the fuck. Oh, damn. Cut the top off, like. September
1998. It's a day I'll never forget. The cop inside me died that day. And that night, Raccoon City was wiped out. Thanks to the bioweapons created by Umbrella. Somehow I made it out, but too many others weren't so lucky.
Damn shame.
I was asked later to join a top secret government
program. Little boy Leon right there.
Not that I had a choice. The training, punishing missions, nearly killed me. But at least I kept my mind off everything. If I could just forget what happened that night, the pain, even for a second, this time, it can be different. It has to.
Okay. Yo, this shit look good. This shit look clean as hell.
So tell me, Yankee, why did you come to this horrible place, as close to nowhere that I've ever seen?
Let's just say, looking for someone.
That someone must be very important, then. The chief gave the orders himself. Help him, he said.
I'm sure your boys didn't come all the way out here to roast marshmallows.
Yeah, all up in my business, man. All up in the Kool-Aid, don't even know the flavor.
You have a strange sense of humor. I'm gonna let you in on a little secret. Just between us. A lot of people have gone missing around here. And it's been that way for a while now.
Well then, it should be just another day in the office, right?
I mean, last week there was a search for some missing hikers.
I'm sure you'll do your best to help me.
I'm gonna try to be quiet if you like the cutscene. You know, when the cutscene's playing. Just for y'all.
Your calls, huh? I'll be right back. Yeah. Qué frío.
¿Te has bebido el bar entero?
You smoke?
Oh shit, something about to happen.
Hey! ¿Hay alguien
shit, my ass would've been gone, like.
He sure is taking his time. Did he fall in? Maybe you better go and take a look. Watch the car. Wouldn't want to get a parking ticket.
Man, whatever, you're scary.
Thanks for helping me.
Chapter 1. Let's get it. Yo, this game look really good, bro. Let's see what's taking so long, okay? Go this way. Wait, got the wrong button, RB.
How far could he have gone?
Was over here. Anything over here? Alright, nothing.
Anyone home?
So I know one thing, you won't catch my black ass out here. Shit. Be gone, like. Need a key. Who the fuck this dude right here? All creepy and shit, like.
Sorry to barge in like this. Busco a un policía. Vino aquí.
Oh yeah, he did. Oh shit. Smooth with it. Oh, he broke his neck. Oh, he gone. Oh, shit.
This is not good.
I'm gonna get that key off you, player. Ew.
Man, that stinks.
A big ass fucking rat. Hmm. they did.
What was that?
Oh, this one.
Damn. Fucking way.
Yeah, fuck off me, bro. Oh, mother. Oh, shit.
This just keeps getting worse.
Gotta get some more bullets. Fucking with that.
Bruce, this is Gondor 1.
Hunnigan here. What's your sit rep?
The president's daughter, Baby Eagle. It's likely she's in the village.
Our intel was correct then. Well done.
We need a location on a nearby lake. She may have been taken there.
Copy that. I'll see what I can find.
Hurry up.
Something's happened to the people here. My escorts are.
Oh, shit.
Gotta go. Talk later. I'll let
myself up. Nice and smooth, baby. I'm out of here. Yeah, take your ass home. For the lake, okay. Oh, blood, goddamn. This right now. Oh shit, got me some ammo. There we go. Got any more ammo crates around here? An attached case has been added to the customization. Damn, I can't speak, bro. To the customized case menu. Okay. Gotcha. Saving the time. Okay. Gunpowder. Okay. That'd be useful. I hope y'all been doing good, man. Like I said, I definitely missed y'all guys, man, for these past 5 months. So I hope y'all been doing good, man. Okay, this must be the currency that we're using here. Okay. Excuse me, y'all. Back, boy. Gotta get my aim going on. Got him. I gotta get used to this. Gotta get my aim right. Oh shit! What the hell you guys doing here? Give me that. Ooh, flash grenade, oh hell yeah. What the fuck? Oh, damn. Dirty people. Fucking savages, man. Shut up. These people friendly, I think I'm... Oh shit, hell no, these people ain't friendly.
Here we go.
Hell off me. Oh shit. Shit. Fucked up, fucking up. Fucking God. It's a wrap. ain't got no health for that. Got any health? Shit. That's a wrap. That's a wrap. Shit, surround me. Fuck. Alright, I gotta tighten up on that. This shit scared the hell out of me. Hey, look at that fucking helpful information. Okay, already we burn him alive, blah, blah, blah.
Shit.
I'm trying to go stealth in this moment. That's what I have to do. Man, you can come close, you can track your current. Okay. Let's about to make some goddamn health together. Crab material set the resource of gunpowder and knives. Okay. Set it with sugar. It can be bound with others and hands. It cannot be used by itself. I don't know, they'll do something, but this blingery will store almost 3 times as much health as a single. Okay. Can I add that to my inventory? Can I add that to my inventory? I don't want to use it now. Good night. See how I can get his ass. Because ain't no way to climb up there. Oh shit. Find some more ammo. Fuck no goddamn key. Shit. First aid spray. Got that. I don't want to use it yet. Not yet. Fuck this motherfucker. Nigga ugly too, man. I don't need it right now. Can't buy any treasures. Oh, I'm about to die.
Give me a break already.
Damn, I ain't got none. Shit. Shit, I need something. Can't go through there, son of a bitch. I'm gonna have to die. Oh, this bitch done got me. Fighting my fucking life. Alright. I gotta figure something out. but I'm gonna go ahead and end the video right here. I hope y'all enjoyed the video. If you did, make sure you like the video, subscribe to the channel if you're new. Greatly appreciate it, man. Like I said, I'm glad to be back, y'all. But I'm gonna holler at y'all in the next video. Y'all be good and be easy. Peace.